Hey, Nomad. I got something you might find interesting.
Have you ever seen this coming?
What's going on out there since Sigrid Bloom's broadcast went out?
Group of outcasts saved my ass out there. Might be a good idea to join forces.
You ever think we'd end up here? Don't lead Sentinel back here. Lives are at stake. You think this was how things were gonna go when Sentinel came in? You ever see yourself doing this? You think this was how things were gonna go when Sentinel came in? Ready for this fight? See yourself doing this again.
You ever see yourself doing this?
Did you hear? Ballard has a cure.
At this point, I won't believe anything until I see it with my own eyes.
Fine, but allow yourself a little relief. But soon it'll be time to think about the future, and we're gonna need you.
The future? We all need to decide. Seven who attacked us with a plague, like snakes, cowards, and my brother is dead, children are dead. And if we live, we fight. Ready for this fight?
You ever see yourself doing this?
Thank you. You got more to say, buddy?
I told you everything! Just don't hurt me, all right?
Greetings. Where can I find this weapon attachment?
I'm pretty sure I know where you need to go.
Thanks for having my back. I'm not here to hurt you.
You're not with Sentinel? Those assholes. They've killed everyone.
I'm sorry, but listen. I need to know what you can make with this equipment.
With the right set of blueprints? Anything. And I mean literally anything. Ours is a prototype. It fabricates metal alloys. You just need the raw materials and it prints in any chemical configuration. The applications are limitless. Our generator could revolutionize the energy industry. The parts for the device and electricity from dirt. And that's just the beginning.
Electricity from the dirt. Or weapons from the sky. Listen, the application could be dangerous in the wrong hands. I get it.
We were on the verge of changing everything. Those dumb soldiers took the two components the printer needs to convert the raw materials. Science finds a way to make power cheaply, and these bastards steal my equipment to make bombs and guns. If you can get those parts back, I could continue my work. It could really make a difference here.
Well, you know, protecting the fate of the world from Sentinel seems pretty important. The only question is, where am I going?
There's a port in Smuggler Coves. It shouldn't be too difficult to get to from here. The second is on a Sentinel convoy. I'll give you the route.
What's happening here?
A powerful evil has infiltrated the ancient forest. Three great machines have taken root near Lake Clearwater, devouring the trees and spirit of our land with their greed.
Our families, our children, and our loved ones have fled for their lives. They are terrified of what will become of this cherished and sacred land.
Then why are you still here?
I was praying. Praying that the spirits would send a brave warrior to help us in our moment of need. The energy that flows through this island is no longer balanced. This disturbance will cause the land to rot from the inside out.
Look, I don't know anything about spirits or restoring balance to the island, but I'm happy to help.
This land is alive. It has spirits that can be both generous and cruel. The same merciful spirits who brought us baskets of knowledge can also be merciless. Few embrace the warmth of the spirits, while many are seduced by their dark and alluring power. Before you embark on your quest, you must choose a path. Embrace the generous nature of the spirits, shedding no blood in their name, and the forest will guide you. Embrace the spirits' malicious nature, and your enemies will tremble where they stand. Choose your path wisely, brave warrior.
Thank you.
Whoever's got one will wipe the hell out of the sky.
Thank you.
Hi. I'm looking for this place. Can you point me in the right direction? Thanks. Appreciate it.
Pay you for this once we're back on our feet. Let me know if you need more.
Talk it off, okay?
Hi. No need to be afraid. I could really use your help finding this place.
I've got a good idea of where you can go to find that.
Thanks a million.